Hello, everybody. This is Chuckles Nuts here with my co-commentator, C. Shamee and Dragon.
Son of a
And
bitch.
York isn't saying a damn thing. He hasn't said anything since I joined the conversation here.
I don't.
You haven't heard anything from York either?
He's been in here for a while. Even before I went to go get pizza, he was in here not
really?
Talking.
You, did I make you go get pizza?
He was playing for a while, and I went to go grab a drink, came back, and they wasn't.
Road to Freedom. Continue following the Freedom Trail. How do I follow the Freedom Trail? How do I do such things? Boomer.
What?
Boomer.
No, it's just asshole gunner. Captain Bridget. And then she got an automatic laser rifle. You know what? Shoot a few missiles.
I was gonna do the Road to Freedom, but it's not.
Do it.
How am I gonna do it? I don't know where the fuck I need to do it. It's not appearing up on. Is that a glitch?
No, it's not. It's a logic puzzle.
Fuck you.
It's not, maybe it's not logic, but it's a puzzle that you have to figure out.
Yeah, well, I don't remember when I got it, where I got the mission, so I don't remember how to finish it. So until I look it up.
What does the title say for the
tourist trail starts at Boston Common.
Boston?
Okay, so go to Boston Common.
Follow the Freedom Trail. Tourist trail starts. Tourist trail starts at Boston Common. God damn it! Where the fuck did that accent come from all of a sudden? Damn.
Nice.
The tourist trail starts at Boston Common. Oh,
maybe I was preparing you because I've been asking you logic questions for the past, what is it, 12 hours or whatever?
I'm sorry, this is a role-playing game. It has its place with fucking puzzles and you know, that's. But this isn't Portal. This isn't, you know.
This is.
Fucking Mahjong or freaking Sudoku.
This little puzzle here is the easiest. It's the same thing as how many numbers are on a pair of dice. It's very simple to figure out.
Okay, the Boston Commons is pretty much where, like, Diamond City is, right? In that area?
It's where the swan is, but I'm not going to tell you how to start this because you'll figure it out pretty quickly.
All right.
Now I got tired of them people.
What people?
Shooting shit at me. The damn gunners. And then Captain Morgan had a lot of health. I guess he whipped out his quad missile launcher. Get that bitch off the bridge.
Continue following the Freedom Trail.
Go back.
Okay. Damn. Wait a minute. Let me look here. Inventory. Ammo.
Have you ever been to Boston?
In real life?
Yes.
Yes. I've been to D.C., I've been to Boston, I've been to...
The Freedom Trail is a real thing.
I've been to the Twin Cities.
You can go to Boston. I don't know if it's called the Freedom Trail, but that trail that they're discussing, the stops, is the same thing in the game.
Also, it's been probably close to 15 years since I went there. I think I was 12, 13. But
you're
so
history person,
time.
Aren't you?
That was before I was really into history. I didn't really get into history until I was in high school.
I don't do history stuff. I don't really care about the past because if
obviously not, you thinking you know. Where did you think Egypt was again?
Shit.
Because history and geography go hand in hand. And if you're good at one, you're good at the other. If you suck at one, you suck at the other. I'm sorry.
I'm serious. When I had that project about math in Egypt and Africa, I didn't know that the two were in the same fucking place. Okay, they were... I thought Egypt was completely somewhere else.
Oh, yeah.
Again, I don't really care about that stuff.
Okay, is or... Ukraine in Europe or Asia?
I don't know, dude. It's probably Europe.
Okay, where's my fat man? Transfer. I have two fat men. Damn.
Scrap it.
Scrap it?
I've been selling extras.
Yeah, sell it.
The Brotherhood for him.
It's worth 512 caps. I want one, Nate though. Right, I want to kill Swan. God, man, it's like fucking 8 hours travel between Sanctuary and Commons.
Damn armor.
Apparently I've been receiving Men's Fitness in my fucking mailbox in real life for twice a month. And it's $5 a fucking magazine, and I'm like, how?
Send it back to them.
I might have to do that.
Right. They come. Is it a magazine or is it like an envelope?
It's a magazine.
That works now. Oh, never mind. It was one of those things that says postage guarantee. Just slap it on the box and send it back to them. They won't send you anymore. I think I did that to a company once. They kept sending me like bogus stuff.
All right, Swan.
But all their letters said postage guaranteed. So I mailed them all back at the same time. I didn't get another one back. You get like a brick's worth of like...
There he is.
This is the best insurance you can ever get. It gets a bit old. So yeah, postage paid this.
Really? A mini nuke didn't kill this motherfucker with one hit? Fuck. He gonna kill me? Son of a bitch! Fuck you and your rock throwing bullshit, you fucking cocksucker! That's bullshit!
Oh, I've got an interesting one.
I'm sorry, these fuckers with the skulls fucking kill you, cheap ass. The cheap ass. That's all it is. I only have one mini nuke. Why do I only have one mini nuke? I don't understand that. I'm sorry, that pisses me off. And why the fuck do I not have barely any clothes on?
I was telling York about this. Now, unless you got a super strong enemy, explain to me where this shoot. Pick up this rocket launcher.
Hey.
Called the kneecapper. It does 20% a chance to cripple the target's leg. The missile launcher. Most of the time, it's more than just legs.
My defense is 18.
So, Piper and I apparently are like the next couple in Fallout.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It kept asking me to flirt, so I was like, okay, I flirted. And then randomly it was like, one of the options said romance. I was like, okay, hit the romance button. So now we're a couple. So every time I go to sleep, if she's nearby, she'll sleep in your bed, but you get like an extra bonus from doing that. I don't know if it's an XP boost or something, but I was like, okay, I guess we're married or we're a couple. I don't know.
That's what it was in Skyrim, so I imagine so.
It's funny. I just wasn't expecting.
You could do the same thing in Fallout 3 and New Vegas. Okay, where's Trash Can Carla?
Yeah. Yo, really? I'm upset because that bitch died.
Well, her Brahmin is in the fucking house. It's
don't
stuck.
Leave it. Don't touch
well,
it.
Well, it's stuck, and I can't get in. Nobody can get in.
For me, she somehow got on top of the house. I'm assuming because the Brahmin was in there. And I watched her walk. She's on, like, the chimney thing off of the house and dies. It's like,
what?
Sure.
You're
really
kidding.
That's how you're going to go? That's how you went? Like, she was the main bitch because I would always steal her money, sell her trash and buy it back or whatnot.
Okay, the Brahmin teleported outside the house.
Yeah, don't. If you shoot that Brahmin, God forbid what happens there. Don't. It's like going to the monument and accidentally picking up something. The whole place goes to shit.
Okay, on the weapons workbench, can you also make ammo?
Can you what?
Can you make ammo on the weapons workbench?
This one, I think
no.
That out. There's actually
there is
a mod
to bring it back, though. There's a mod.
For what? To make ammo?
Yeah.
Bullshit. I could have sworn. Maybe that's what I seen. I thought I seen a video of somebody playing Fallout with an ammo workbench. Damn, bullshit. So I can't make any ammo.
None of us will mod the game.
Damn it. Okay, does anybody have a place that I can go and get a bunch of mini nukes?
Yeah, you gotta find it.
I could use some help here.
You don't. I mean, that's the whole point of the Fat Man, is that there's only limited supply of those mini nukes.
Yeah, I've only ever found two.
Yeah. So you gotta use them sparingly.
Well, I was trying to kill Swan, but the problem is that Swan is a fucking bitch.
Yeah, have you done any Brotherhood quests or no?
I started the Brotherhood stuff. I guess I could do that first.
Well, yeah. You'll eventually get to a mission where you'll find.
I don't understand the
I'll be back.
I don't understand how I have more armor. I don't. You know, I have never used this flare gun. Never once. God, when did I get so many fusion cores? Holy fuck. Oh, I need to take Nick over to go get that fucking... That's what I need to do. Okay, Nick, where you at? It's Preston, Sturgis, Settlers. Oh my god, Preston, he just keeps giving me settlements to go help. Go help this settlement, go help this
That's
settlement.
That's what I'm asking. Does that shit ever end? Like, is there an end for the Minutemen? Is there an ending?
There is, after you get all the settlements done.
Okay, but
there's
I'm
like,
sitting here, I'm like, I just can't. And I said, I pretty much gave up, and I was like, I'm siding with another faction. in the game because this is
well, once you side tedious. With one, you've always sided with it unless you get to a point where you can piss them off.
Most people are good at it's just tedious, man. I'm not going to go across this wasteland, and it repeats itself. That's why I thought they were just endless, because they just keep repeating.
No, it's like, not endless. There's a map I've you can just pull
cleared,
up.
I cleared a settlement, right? Yeah. I did a couple other ones, and he was like, I have something else for you to do. I went back to that settlement again and had to clear it. And I was like, I was just here clearing another one.
There he is.
Same dialogue. Hey, so I was like, okay, I'm done. I'm just not even going to attempt.
Oh, yeah, that Brotherhood thing.
Hmm? No, the Minutemen.
Oh, the Minutemen. No.
They just, yes. Whatever, man.
I don't know if it was supposed to be, but the Brotherhood keeps sending me the same damn farm to secure their food to get over and over.
Yeah, it just there's stuff that just doesn't end, and I'm pretty sure I've come across that for both the Brotherhood and the Minutemen. I just... No. Also, I don't know what that asshole's name is at Cambridge.
I think I know
Cambridge, whatever
about.
It's called.
The One Knight.
The Brotherhood. Yeah, I'm going to kill him if he's...
The
Paladin Dance?
Talk about the other... Or the... There's Dance, and then there's the other guy who's very defensive or...
The defensive
something?
Asshole.
Yeah, he's yes. The other... He's not the scribe, he's the other one.
He's gonna get killed.
He is another knight, actually. He is a knight.
I'm just... He's one slip away.
And, you know,
one slip.
He constantly treats you like shit or whatever and makes you go clear out places.
Hey.
Hey, he's... Meh.
I think you can unlock that terminal.
All right, Nick. Go. Where are you going? All right. Do it. The first time this time.
Sorry, boss. This one.
Oh my God. What the fuck? You did it before. Why the fuck? I don't understand why once in the blue moon Nick can't fucking hack something.
See what you can do.
Because your level isn't high enough.
You want to know something? He did it before. I fucking didn't save in the right spot, and I don't understand why he can't do
can
it
you,
all of a sudden again.
Can you personally hack it yourself?
No.
That would be why.
He's done advanced shit before without
once
having
it gets
any problems.
High enough. He won't even, like, master you can't touch. You can do it yourself. Advanced, if you can't do it, most likely he won't. There's a very low chance of it ever happening. It's like,
well, he did it, and now he won't do it anymore. Which pisses me off.
That's why I focused a lot of my points at the beginning to lockpicking and terminals, because I know in this game, since it was directly made after Fallout 3, that terminals would be prevalent in the art.
Yeah, I did. I wanted master terminal, but I only went up 2 points in the lockpicking. Well,
I won't do like the full terminal where you never get locked out. But
oh no, only 3. I only do up 3 points in your master.
Yeah.
And then I'll do 2 points in lockpicking because, like all the other games, when you actually come across something that's master, that's actually amazing, but in itself. But the other thing is, a lot of times if you find a safe that's master, in a bunch of places you can look over and there's a wire running from the damn thing. It's like, oh, it's to the terminal.
Yep.
The terminal's master. If I hack the terminal, I can unlock the safe. Yeah, it's like, well. That, and I've done it in other games that they've made, and usually the master ones are lucky if they're usually just more of the same crap. me, that's not very helpful. Where the hell was I at? Forgot where I was supposed to go back to.
Damn it, I didn't want to drink that.
Oh, my personal favorite is I go to loot a body in the water that I just killed. Like, I just killed them, they fell in the water. I end up drinking the water instead of looting your body. It's like, oh, well.
Oh, that is an interesting
one. That's a ritual now.
Oh, I was draining the excavation site, and I ended up at like fucking 70% fucking radiation.
Oh, you did it without taking Rad Axe or taking the perk, right?
Yeah, I did it the hard way. I had to go back to Diamond City to freaking cure myself because I didn't have enough
Rad Axe. That might have been what caused my issue originally, because I did that as soon as I started the game, pretty much. I haven't been back since. Oh, and the group chat is another reason why I stopped doing those Minuteman quests.
Yeah, I've been wanting to understand that shit. Because I had... What freaking farm was it? Oh yeah, the people there on the beach at Nordhagen Beach. They sent me all the way over to... Yeah, all the way to the other side. Practically, Walden's Pond or whatever, and mm-hmm. Sunshine. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We can't do anything. Been hearing them. Damn, what are you, gray ears? What the?
Also, like, if holy I'm shit, general, that's amazing. Why am I doing this shit?
I know, right?
Go. Preston can go do it, since I'm above him. You know, somebody can go do it. Why am I doing it?
I know, right? That the most he does is, we heard some trouble, but you probably know that because you listen to the radio.
Oh yeah, because I'm constantly listening to that radio, yeah.
Ranked up.
Any more guns? Be assholes. Dead. Somewhere around there.
What? Women's right to pee movement in India.
No, that was fine.
That's wow, okay. I didn't know this. Apparently men can freely use the bathroom, and I say free because they don't have to pay. Women have to pay to use the restroom.
Bullshit.
That's what? Ridiculous, man.
That's dumb. That's like freaking black people having to sit in the back of the bus. Bullshit.
Yeah. See, Reddit is actually good for relevant news that's interesting. It's not Donald Trump is making immigrants have a special ID.
You stop looking at Twitter?
Oh, no, Twitter and Reddit is where I get most of my news from.
Where do you think I found out about CNN. The Paris thing? Twitter.
Well, right, but CNN, Fox, I don't even touch them because it's so...
I like one-sided. My local news station better than Fox or fucking ABC in general. But every time I fucking watch the news, it's always about, well, this person ran this person over with a car. This person killed this person with a baseball bat. I'm tired of hearing about all the bad shit. Talk about the good shit.
Paladin Dennis.
That's a problem. Well, around where I'm at, you know. Yeah, watched it in Baltimore.
Of course I am.
This so-and-so merged so-and-so. Impressive.
Takes your all breath right. Away, doesn't it? We call our ship the Pridwin. She's loaded with enough troops.
Yeah, I'm already doing that in this game. I don't need to hear about people if actually dying here, in real Elder life. Max is here. Yeah. And that means we're going to war.
Yeah.
I'm guessing that diplomacy isn't on Elder Max's mind.
Sure as hell ain't going to be taken as a gesture of good faith from the other forces in the Commonwealth. What's the matter? Don't like kicking in the door? Don't worry. You'll fall in line with our tactics.
That sounds random, Keith.
That being said, you're about to get to know the Pridwin up close and personal.
I guess now would be a good time to back up my game saves because I haven't done that in a while. The police station. We're going for a little ride.
Oh, yeah. I got a chance to try out that, take the fusion core out and steal the power armor.
And what?
In this game.
You can pickpocket an enemy with power armor, steal his fusion cores, and it will require him to exit the power armor.
Yeah, and you can steal the frame.
And you could steal it.
There. Like, I have no skill in it, but I really wanted this guy's power armor. So I reloaded twice, you know, and I thought, man, oh well, I'm just going to blow it all apart if I don't get it. The next thing you know, whoop, got it. I'm like, oh yeah. Murdered him, took that shit and ran. Laughing. Like, it does work, check that out. Yeah, because you'll steal it, they'll walk like another, 2 foot, and then they pop on out.
I still haven't gotten the power armor. I really don't. I find them, I just never use it. I have.
Oh, you haven't gotten it as in you don't know how to use it or whether to use it?
Oh, no, I have 4 of them sitting at my base. I just don't use them.
Okay. I don't use them very often because I'm like, you can't recharge the fusion cores, and I'm like, well,
I've acquired 23, and I am yet to go down below that because I keep finding them.
What level are you as well, Dragon?
I'm at
30. Okay.
I'm 33. I mean, it's 34.
I've been using it the entire time. Once I got
I'm only 17.
To the point. See, I build my character to the point to where it's pretty much long range, but obviously there's plenty of places you're going where that's not an option. So power ends up being the equalizer.
I'm most worried about using up all the power, all my cores. That's what I'm worried about.
I'm worried about a corporal, huh?
I'm going to ride on a whirly bird.
You don't see a lot of vertebirds in this kind of shape.
I love the shit talking these guys doing.
God, man, this is fucking chugging. God.
Yeah, your league asshole when he says flies. Yeah, I was sitting there fooling around with the multi-monitor bit for a while.
Oh, the mods I told you about, you can actually up the video RAM and use a swapping page file if you would like to.
Oof.
So what I did was I was like, I have 16 gigs of RAM and I have 3 gigs of dedicated video, so I'm using 10 gigabytes.
It uses my RAM and video. How much does it max out at? If that,
the default is 4096.
So 4 gigs.
Yeah, 4 gigs.
You'll have so to
use that much, even when I use the multi-monitor setup. And what kind of aggravates me is the fact that I was sitting there fooling around. Now, Grant, I can only use one card, but I lowered the settings all the way down as low as they could go, even running the full 5760 resolution. The game was still chugging.
It's the shadows. And then there's this new mod that came out that helps with that, and it's my frame rate has been pretty steady at 61 since I've installed it.
I mean, I was fooling with it.
Is there a freaking obelisk in Boston?
There's a cricket.
Is there an obelisk in Boston? In real life?
I don't know what an obelisk is.
The George Washington Monument. Obelisk.
There's monuments, yes.
In real life, in Boston, United States. Boston, Massachusetts,
Google
United States.
Go Google it. You got an overlay?
Yeah. Whatever. I figured somebody would know. I figured maybe Dragon would know since he's closer to that part of the world or country.
I live 3 hours away from Boston. I've been there multiple times. I don't know if there's an obelisk.
Well, in the game, there's this giant obelisk in the middle of Boston.
Then there would be, yes, because the map is based. Yeah, Bunker Hill, yes. Yes, there is. The term obelisk is weird.
Obelisk is Egyptian for
the closest Boston market is about 25 minutes.
Seriously?
Got it. Who could help myself?
Yeah, I stay very clear of any Boston markets.
Yeah.
Not even playing that game.
No.
I wonder if you could fall off this thing.
Permission to come aboard, sir? Permission granted. Bunker Hill Monument, Austin National Historic.
Bill promoted him to initiate, and I'd like to sponsor his entry into our rankings.
Ooh. Yes. There we go. Now they finally have the English version of the extended dialogue interface. Place the recruit in your charge. Thank you, sir. And my current orders? You are to remain on the prison and await further instructions. Very good, sir. Definitely. Ad victoriam, Captain. Ad victoriam, Commandant.
Kals. So, you're the one Paladin Dance. You don't look much like a soldier to me.
Looks can be deceiving.
Which is precisely why I personally insist on scrutinizing every recruit who boards this vessel. I've read Paladin Dance's reports. He seems to think you'll make a fine addition to the Brotherhood. You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal of latitude with us. But let me make one thing clear. The Brotherhood of Steel has traveled to the Commonwealth with a specific goal. As the captain of this vessel, I won't allow anyone to jeopardize our mission, no matter how valuable they think they are. Understood?
Absolutely.
Good. That's all for now, soldier. Your orders are to proceed to the command deck for the address, after which Elder Maxson wishes to have a word with you. If you have any questions, ask me now. Otherwise, you're dismissed.
Where can I get power armor?
Only knights are allowed to wear You're no knight. Not yet. Until Elder Maxson grants you that title, You'll have to make do with what you've got.
Trying to sneak up on him. Has fire armor.
What are my orders?
Your orders are to proceed to Elder Maxon's address, after which he wishes to speak with you. Anything else?
I don't have any questions.
Then I suggest you head over to the command deck immediately. Dismissed, Initiate.
Trust me, friend. Neither me nor the machine wins out in that transaction.
Another mod you might appreciate is the Eyes of Beauty.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Yeah, Piper's eyes, I was like, wow. There's... It's just stuff like that that's like really stuff.